Hello and welcome to another episode of Ghost Tsushima. This is episode 38 and we are working on the storyline Fit for the Khan, where we find pieces of the armor that was built for him that Ghost is going to wear, Jin's going to wear. So we're going to continue on. March. Bum, ba, da, ba, 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 ba. Isn't it crazy if this game forced me to like stop and hunt and make food just to stay alive? I would love to find some linen. Oh crap. We're approaching a cliff. We sure are. Don't fall off. Bye, buddy. BARTU, huh? All right. Take that, buddy. Wish I knew where all these banners were. Loser.
You'd be spared.
How do you do a sticky bomb? I forgot. Oh, I need that. Oh, yes. I just spent all that. All right, so it's R2 up and then, okay. that count? Come on, this is ridiculous. There you are. Doggone dog. I'll just shut your mouth. This doggone tree, man.
What?
looking for the other banner though. Nice. I could find some doggone linen or silk. Crap, I have no life. Oh boy. Need help. Crap. Come on! No! Fight him! Now I'm with less health than I had. I cannot light that thing. I will not have enough light. I need techniques, I need something. fighting them with all kinds of techniques. Trying to earn all the gold coin back. That'll last way longer than I wanted it to, but I need a good start for to fight this guy. Oh yeah. Seeing any more Mongols anywhere, so I can earn some more life. All right. Here we go. Oh my goodness. Come on, BARTU. I'm off to a better start than I was. Does he count as a brute? Like, I don't know. No, I don't think so. Let me do that again. See, I need to save up the coins so I can do that. Whatever they're called. Chickens. Bunch of chickens, man. Nice. Alrighty. I'm going to end this episode right here, guys. Thanks for joining me. Yeah, join me at Christronic at YouTube right here. Subscribe, tell me what you think. Like, comment, all the good stuff. Trying to build this channel up. I got all kinds of ideas coming, but I gotta build one thing at a time. I do have a streaming account, Facebook Gaming, and Twitch. I'll make use of those pretty soon. And yeah, check out my social medias and I'll see you guys in the next one.